your shine. I say that shit every time.
We on. What up, people? This is the crew. It's a cool old day. NYC bound.
Get back.
Yo, companhia Red Bull.
Chamas.
Hoje eu vou sair, girar com os meus niggas. Depois vou beber, pausar com meus amigos. Yeah, manda vir mais copo. Manda vir mais copo. Pausado com os niggas, sem tempo pra brigas. Manda vir mais copo. Manda vir mais copo. Manda vir mais copo. O brinde as damas, já todos bons niggas. Manda vir mais copo.
Encrepanha as niggas, levanta, pra não ficar tudo de pé. Problemas na minha cabeça, hoje não te me cadrê. Está na minha linha, hoje nunca tá fina. Mas dama, mas copo, garrafa no...
Que é o que, família? Já estamos aqui na grande cidade. We just parked the car, so we're going to the gym. Getting that grinding, me and my boys, you already know. If we can film on the gym, I'll definitely do it. If we cannot, then after the gym, we'll check back later.
Amiga sa solo, kuonai ku apolo, pega dama na nya colo, dar com solo. Fazer coisas que nunca fazia. Puta lembra que a dama bandida que pega bebida e deixa de tira. Mas hoje, hoje a cabeça está longe. Tu não niga se cobrou. Outros dama fala à toa. Macatanga está na boa. Mariga, hoje gata liga. Pamori, hoje gata briga. E se fala polícia tiga. Traz a garrafa para não brinda.
Manda vir mais copo. Manda vir mais copo. Pausado com os niggas, sem tempo pra brigas. Manda vir mais copo. Manda vir mais copo. Manda vir mais copo. O brinde as damas, já todos meus niggas. Manda vir mais copo.
Just finished a great workout. Shout out to Blink Fitness.
Yo!
Olha pra aí! Olha pra aí!
Do it for the vlog!
Yo! What's up with Chick-fil-A? Let me know in the comments down below.
Mamma mia!
I don't know what I feel like walking holding up a camera. Like, it's funny, like everyone is looking at me right now.
The rest of my niggas in jail.
What's up, peep? Peep. What's up, what's up? Okay, so let's get this straight to the point. We're not planning on doing everyday vlog stuff. The idea is to kind of... Focaciones, focado. Let's get to the main topic of the video. So essential items when traveling. First one, a portable speaker. This one is the Wonder Boom. It's very good, has great quality sound, and it's waterproof, so it's one of my favorite features of these ones. You can take it to the beach or outside, just strap it to your backpack and listen on the go. Next one, I'll say sunglasses. These ones are Ray-Bans, they're always trendy, high fashion. It's good to put on sunglass every now and then. I like it. And especially these ones because they're like very minimalistic, I'll say. They match basically every outfit, dress up or down. You can put it on. That's very nice. Next one, I'll have to go with my Apple Watch. It's a good activity tracker, especially if you're if you have any fitness goal or losing weight or just be more active throughout your day. It's very good. And also, if you're just on a casual outfit, just going for a walk, this one will definitely match it. My next one, it's my AirPods. These ones are just great. You don't have to worry about battery on the go, because every time you take it off, put it on the case, it's charging. It pairs very fast with your phone, and actually has a great quality audio. For shoes, I'll definitely say Flyknit racers, because they're light and you can walk on them for like hours and never get tired, or your feet to get tired. Also, they're great workout shoes. If you like to go out for a run or just hit the gym, this is like a multi-purpose shoes. I really like it. And then in terms of like a high fashion or dress up shoes, I'll definitely say the Yeezys. They're very comfortable. Honestly, it does not have to be the Yeezy specifically, but any shoes that just makes your outfit stand out, especially if you want to go out for dinner or go to a club or just a lounge, just definitely bring like shoes that will make your outfit stand out. In my opinion, I brought the Yeezys. This is obvious, but my iPhone, which I broke last night. I just use it for everything. I have the iPhone 10. I use it for everything from work to just regular social media stuff, reading emails, talking to my family. Last but not least, I'll definitely bring another watch. This one is the Tissot PRS 200. I really like this watch. I just recently bought it, and for me, it's just because of the fact that if I'm going out, I really like to just wear a regular watch instead of a smartwatch, so I don't get notifications all the time on my wrist, and I just think they look nicer. Definitely let me know on the comments below what are your favorite things to carry with you on a trip. These are mine and the boys. I was the chosen one to talk on this first video. But get used to seeing me and the boys on camera, and we hope you liked the first video. Thank you. Aí, família, estamos de volta, pá. Yo. We back. Yesterday we had to stop vlogging because it was crazy rain outside. And guess what? We were outside, so I couldn't pull out the camera.
No camera.
But today we are gonna get, I think, the CD bike. And we're just gonna wander around all New York City.
Yo, Manish.
Blessings on me, rain. Diamonds on me, bling, acting strange, they acting strange, but I don't ever change at all.
No one's crooked but my mom's straight. I got plenty food on my plate. My money never running late. Big bags, man, accumulate. My ex says she have a date. Man, I no fish, me no tech bait. Real youth, man, I lose faith. Bridgetown, everybody great. Platinum. Doodoo pour me little more rum. Tarek busting out of London. Give me 2 years to buy a mansion. Who you reppin', where you come from? BCV full up a bad man. Pearl boss, man, I wandan. Buju, man, a champion. Yeah.
Blessings on me, rain, oh.
What up, people? Good morning. You are here on the way home, Boston. Almost arriving. Alex driving. We have Mr. Kiko back there. Yeah, DJ Muleki slipping like a little chicken. Oh my god. Very nice weather. Look at the sun. Sun's shining, man.
We in the USA, United States of America, people.
Excellent weather. Look at this sun.
2.4 miles. Continue straight on I-93 north.